a divinely tender dessert and only 5 minutes of your time. It was so delicious that I made 2 more servings at once. Cut the croissant in half. Use a spoon to make a Reese's. Sour cream or thick yogurt. 1 egg, powdered sugar, and a pinch of salt. Pour a filling and bake for about 15 minutes. For decoration, use any berries and chocolate. Highly recommend. Subscribe so you don't miss new videos.